What's up, guys? I'm Isaiah. I'm going to mid raise money, and today I'm going to teach you how a small guy like me can guard a big in the post. Alright, so first off, we're going to start like this. Big as the ball in the post. And you want, and sometimes as a guard, you want to use the elbow and the forearm to try to keep him from getting a better position. You also want to have your body centered and low, therefore he's not just forcing you back. So like this. How it was a struggle for him to try to move me back as my body was centered, low, and I had the forearm. Another way to guard the post, as Christian, come here and get the ball, is the front of the post. So you want to front the post like this. Even if you're trying to get position, you want to do like this. So when the other guard trying to throw the ball to the post, it's still making it difficult for him. For him to get it, even if he gets it, and therefore the defense has time for you to help. The defense has time to recover and help. Right. Another way to guard the post is on a double team. Wait, say you didn't get low and center as the guard, and the big man has the ball in the post. And you get a force back, you want to call for a double team. Get your hands high to force the big man into a terrible decision. Like that. And those are three simple ways you can guard it big as a smaller guy.